I'm gonna tell you a secret. There are places in our world where fiction and dreams can come true, powered by the dark energies leaking from beyond. These places are a battlefield in a war between the powers of light and darkness. I'm Alan Wake, a writer, a creator. I know the rules of the game. My specialty is fiction that can change the world. Words of power that can bend reality to my will.
Oh, it's you.
Something horrible is coming. He's called Mr. Scratch. He's after my wife, Alice.
Do you know the real difference between us?
I'm not afraid to be the center of attention.
I can't return to the real world. I've tried, but I'm operating on dream logic, forcing the door open a crack so I can slip through. Fiction wants to come true. All you need to do is help it achieve its potential. Under these peculiar, exceptional circumstances, any story, any urban legend, any lie can come true. I'm gonna tell you a secret. There are places in our world where fiction and dreams can come true, powered by the dark energies leaking from beyond. These places are a battlefield in a war between the powers of light and darkness. I'm Alan Wake, a writer, a creator. I know the rules of the game. My specialty is fiction that can change the world. Words of power that can bend reality to my will.
Oh, it's you.
Something horrible is coming. He's called Mr. Scratch.
He's after my wife, Alice.
I'm not afraid to be the center of attention.
Hi, Rob.
I can't return to the real world.
I got a close. Yeah, now you can hear. I was muted, but I wasn't talking. Alrighty. Story mode. New story on normal. Somewhere in
the man before you is a champion of light. He is part of a conflict between darkness and light that is both ancient and eternal. He is chasing a dangerous quarry, the Herald of Darkness. His evil doppelganger, known only as Mr. Scratch.
Maybe. But what are you gonna do then? By then, I'll have had my hands on everything you love.
So far so good, it's running smooth. This is PC, people. I'm not
the man has
console.
Been brutally spat out from the darkness that surrounds the shores of our reality. He has come to fight a decisive battle.
He's got
in
the correct
Night
cadence
Springs.
Of that guy. I forget his name. Who narrated the Twilight Zone. Ooh, that is smooth. At least on my end. Can I swim in this one? Probably not. No, you got it. They look so much different too, like...
It's gonna be like that again, huh?
I think they like purposely kind of downgraded the graphics to put more focus on the combat, but that's not a bad thing. I see that as something good.
In another life, the man was a writer. He still practices that art, forging weapons of war out of ideas. But the violent currents that brought him here have scattered the pages he has written.
Nope, it's not. Which kinda helps it make it run smoother.
The lights of the motel promise safety.
Literal.
The man senses
but
the solution to
I did notice that I
there.
Cannot move my... I can't aim my flashlight in any way during the cutscene.
Somewhere within the Earth, space itself has been pierced.
Yeah.
And from dark depths runs a steady flow of monsters. The man recognizes the hand of his evil double in this. He knows he must put an end to this madness.
You know, this could be canon, it's just all in Alan's head. Wait. Yeah.
I can't stay here now.
Oh yeah, he definitely got a lot more stamina.
It's a little sad how many problems you can solve with Buckshot.
Unlock weapon crates. What? I'm gonna get the garage. Sup, Lando? How you doing, buds?
TV.
Oh hell, this isn't gonna be good.
Nope.
Is this on? How can you tell?
Okay, just one more, and I could get the SMG. Is there one more here? Can I be lucky? Cody Rhodes, American Nightmare theme. Okay, when you say Cody Rhodes, whoa, am I thinking it correctly that it's Dusty Rhodes, boy?
Hey, it's you.
It is. How you doing?
There. You remember me, right? Emma? Emma Sloan?
One of his boys.
I think you might have something that belongs to me.
He's got like two
really?
Or three.
A typewritten page?
Oh, yeah, that's weird. I did find a page like that. I don't even know where it came from. It was all this weird stuff about the oil derrick and a satellite.
Yes, derrick. That's what I'm looking for.
Oh, well, I don't know how you knew I had it, but I guess it's yours. Listen, what's this all about? There are these really creepy guys hanging around the oil derricks. There's something really weird
again,
about them.
Who's Derek?
They're dangerous. I'm gonna deal with them. Try to stay out of their sight, okay? And stay in the light. They hate the light. Just to be clear, you should know that we haven't actually met before.
Yeah.
Sure we have, Mr. Wake. Remember, you stayed at the motel here.
No, the guy you're talking about just looks like me, even if he uses my name. He's behind all this trouble.
Oh, I thought, now that you mention it, I guess your aura looks a lot nicer than his, actually. I'm very sensitive to things like that.
The Champion of Light recognizes the page he got from the woman. It is a weapon of his own design, custom engineered to destroy the dark portal. If he recreates the conditions of the page, a great power will be unleashed.
Okay, yep, any map.
Oh, wait!
That's not bad. Okay, that's bad. 10? Oh, that's right there. Nah, I'll get the farther one first. So basically, I'm just in this area doing quests.
The enemy tears itself in two to avoid the hated light. It becomes weaker, but more numerous. Such is the arithmetic of harm.
Oh, that would have been bad.
That was just messed up.
It was. Carving?
That's two. Just one more to go.
I mean, is it worth switching to the rifle? I still have 30 shots in this bitch. Fuck it, no. Pretty Gucci setup like this. But now I can get the SMG.
Hmm.
Alan Wake's head. Like, he's busy sitting there trying to get his mental capacity and strength back to actually take out Mr. Scratch.
Everything.
The man has found the battery, but it is empty. It will need to be recharged.
Really? Narrator, you're a dick. Alright, let's open up this thing.
I guess it's about time I went full auto.
Yeah. I guess it is. I gotta wait for you to reload, I guess.
Well, here you are, about to enjoy another cool Arizona night with me, Eddie Rodman, the host with the books. Hey, any of you guys remember Old Gods of
Old Gods of Asgard, yep.
I need this battery charged.
No problem.
No problem.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Thanks. Listen, I don't know what's going to happen exactly when I do this. My memory's a little hazy.
I don't even know what that means.
She's not even worried that I'm rocking a Mac 10
right now. All I'm saying is don't anywhere near the oil
field,
all right? This thing could get out of hand.
In the middle of highly flammable materials. Great.
Yeah.
I'll do my best to contain it.
I won't. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, crap. Rob, can you tell him hi and that if I switch to typing, my game is gonna pause? Well, them, not him. Yeah, I really wish I could, you know, type to them right now. Oh. Ow. The dodging is better. They changed it to where you have to focus on them. Okay, let me just pause and yeah, like everything. I'm gonna check playing this on PC. I gotta look. Yeah, I'm trying to play this on my 3DS. through watching my OBS, but I'm, oh no. Yeah, you're the numpty that you just straight up shoot.
The dodging is so much better.
That's the last one. We're good.
Oh, man. That sucks.
What the hell was that?
Easy. I got him. You're safe. I need you to tell me what you know about him.
I'm sorry about that.
The guy who looks like me.
He... There was a party in one of the rooms. It was pretty wild. I'm not sure which room it was in.
You didn't attend.
No, I wasn't there. But it got way out of hand. Anyway, I heard that he went to the diner and there was a fight there or something. Maybe
Jesus,
you could find out
Mrs.
more from
Scratch
there. I got some keys that you could maybe use.
You just happen to have the keys, huh? Fine.
Yeah.
I'll take a look. Stay here.
Like hell. I'm getting out of here as soon as you leave so I could close up this place and go home.
Emma, you really want to stay here in the light.
Yeah, thanks for the advice, but I'm not sticking around. Just go already, okay?
Are you okay?
I guess. Thanks for the help. Were those the... what do you call them? The Taken? What are they?
It's complicated. Short version, the darkness can take people over. That's why I had to destroy the oil derrick. Otherwise, they would have overrun the place.
Wow, I didn't think you'd actually do it. I mean, I didn't think it'd work. That's crazy.
Let me just try one more time at the risk of sounding like a broken record. It's bad out there. I don't want you hurt. You should stay put.
Yeah, well, you turn this place into an inferno, run around shooting things up, and play some kind of weird games with your psycho evil twin. Get me wrong, you're nice for a weirdo. I'm impressed as hell by all of this, but enough is enough. I seriously just want to get out of here, okay?
When he's not happy, when he's feeling awkward in the conversation. It just does my guns, and I have the flare guns. Running time. I can only use those ones? I can only use those ones.
A poltergeist. Its existence is one of rage and hostility, and its very presence turns ordinary objects into deadly projectiles.
Oh, shit!
Oh my god. And they're gonna wanna put this in Fortnite? Oh my lord, this man can't parkour.
The scene, traces of violence, a callous midnight snack,
there's keys on the floor.
A room key left carelessly behind. The man recognizes the enemy's handiwork.
I think these are keys for the motel rooms.
Great. Oh yeah, it's back on.
Emma Sloan was a believer in a great many things, most of which were entirely fallacious.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Emma Sloan, an innocent victim of his dark half. More collateral damage in the ongoing war. Damned by forces beyond her control, as much as by her own.
Hey! You too? Oh, God. Hey! Oh! All right. Take care. Be safe. Oh, I'm so gonna die soon.
Michael Farabee, dead, tortured, dressed in clothes that bore the name of a local observatory. A slim lead, but solid enough.
No?
It stirs something deep in his mind. He knows where to go now.
Do I?
The observatory. Hot on the heels of the Herald of Darkness, the Champion of Light forges on to see the stars.
What? What? Okay.
An observatory. A place for a man to witness the magnificence of the universe. But such insights are not what the Champion of Light is looking for. He has come to find a weapon.
All right, yep, get out the car.
Welcome back, listeners. As you know, I'm Eddie Rodman, and I'm still talking to old gods of Asgard, who are doing their big comeback tour. How's that been going for you, Odin?
Splendid! I'm having the time of my life! You know, I didn't realize how much I've missed.
And what about you, Thor?
It's okay, you know.
Well, this must bring back a lot of memories.
Hmm? Oh, yeah! It's wonderful to be back on stage!
Speaking of that, I hate to be part of it. I'm guessing this way. All righty. Again, with carbine rifle when you give me shotgun rounds. Let me in.
Hello?
Hi.
I'm Dr. Rachel Meadows, and...
Hi.
Wait a moment, it's you! I can't believe you dare show your face around here again.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
It wasn't me. I just look like him.
Are you serious? That's what you're going with? Please!
I'm trying to stop him. You saw those shadow things trying to kill me, right?
Yeah.
I bet he got along with them just fine.
Yes. Yes, he did. All right. Come on in.
Thank you.
Gotta go potty.
Hey, buddy. I figured I'd take a moment to talk to you. There's a party next door. I'm feeling pretty good right now. A little beer, a little fun, you know? It's nice. Listen, this whole thing between us, it's a little weird for me too, you know? I mean, we don't just look the same, there's a lot we share. I mean, up here, I know you, right? So I was thinking maybe we could...
Just a moment, I'll send the lift down to you. I didn't expect to see anyone here tonight, but I'm relieved to see an actual person. That's assuming this isn't some kind of cruel trick on your part, of course.
Yes, actual person.
Doctor, the man who looked like me, what did he want here?
There's a strange astronomical event happening right now. Something I can't begin to classify, but I think it's disabled our satellite. There's a very peculiar signal that we're receiving.
A signal? That's what I'm here for.
Well, so was he. But he didn't seem to understand it at all. He got very angry, sabotaged our imaging array, and now we're blind. I believe the event is still going on, but we can't pick it up.
Is there something we can do?
What he broke is essentially just a special camera, but we can't use the telescope without it. There's a replacement in my car. If you can get that to me, we're back in business.
Consider it done. Tell me more about the signal.
It's almost as if something's being transmitted to Night Springs. It's the strangest thing. It's quite elusive, almost as if it wasn't properly there. I don't know how to describe it.
So, what was the signal like?
I think this is canon.
I wish I knew.
This is like
He appeared before I had a good fix on it. He was very pleasant when I was working. But when I isolated the signal, he suddenly forced me out of the control booth. He said it was none of my business.
Like some of the Avengers,
he seemed to change.
For Night Spree
somehow, he...
On a couple episodes.
He was very smooth and charming before that. But suddenly he became... I'm sorry. I'm not sure I want to talk about it.
I have to ask, do you always wear that to work?
I was at a party for a local art exhibition. Fascinating works. When I was called away by my assistant, Michael was the first to spot this event.
And you're still getting
canon. I don't know where he is now, actually. He was supposed to bring us some food, but he never showed up.
Tell me about the event.
Oh, it's quite fascinating. It looks as if stars were changing, somehow. Or shifting positions. It isn't really happening, of course. Most likely it's caused by some kind of atmospheric refraction phenomenon. But I've never seen anything like it.
Did he hurt you?
No. He didn't quite threaten me exactly, but those shadowy things started to crawl into view, and whatever the signal was, he seemed to be extremely frustrated by it. He just started breaking things and left. I thought it best not to interfere.
You were lucky. He's done much worse.
Yes. He showed me a knife, and he kept talking. He enjoyed the sound of his own voice. A proper maniac.
Yeah.
You really aren't anything like him, are you?
No.
Believe me, I try very hard not to be.
All right. Yeah, this is definitely, like, after Alan Wake 1, and this is all in his head because he's trying to get control back.
Good luck, and try to be careful. It's a very expensive part, and we don't have a replacement. Oh dear, that sounded more callous than I intended. Be safe.
I'll try. Ow. Manny Page. What?
This must be her car.
Spiders, really? This is spiders. No. 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 Fucking eight-legged bastards, I'm out. Last time.
I found it!
Excellent. I'll operate the platform directly below the telescope so you can install the array. Don't worry, it's very easy.
Literally.
Brilliant, you've got it. I'll just run a quick diagnostic on it.
This
yes,
feels
it's in perfect
really
order.
Like linear and quick,
right,
but not
we
in
need
a
to go.
Bad way.
Let's take a look at the skies.
That signal is Thomas Zane.
I have to shut this down. There's a problem with the automated coolant system. Somebody just interrupted the flow.
So now what?
I gotta go find it.
You could go and open the secondary coolant flow valves manually. I know it's dangerous there, but, well...
I got it!
Please come talk to me if you have questions.
Ha!
How did I?
Ha!
How did I?
How? Let's try and not get stuck in the boxes again.
I found it!
Excellent. I'll operate the platform directly below the telescope so you can install the array. Don't worry, it's very easy.
Get digitized into a computer system, then have to fight my way out using a frisbee?
Brilliant, you've got it. I'll just run a quick diagnostic on it.
You know,
yes, it's in perfect order. All right. right, we're good to go. Let's take a look at the skies.
Just remember, you need to release all three valves. It doesn't matter what order you do it in.
Okay. Seven. Stop it. You're trying to hit me with things. Oh, great. I gotta go back to the spiders.
Okay, that should do it.
Okay. Up in here.
I released all the valves, Doctor. Is it working?
Just bear with me a moment. Yes, I believe you've got it sorted. It's working again. Nicely done.
Yeah.
That sounds like trouble. I don't think they're happy with our success.
Really?
Look out,
Wombo combo, have a motherfucker.
Hold on a little longer. I've almost got it isolated.
Okay. No wombo combo. Fuck. Oh!
Are you alright?
Hell yeah.
I'm sighted in now. I still have no idea what I'm looking at, but it's very strange. Woo. Very strange indeed.
Okay,
oh,
I
my manners.
Whoa.
Please, come on up.
Calm down.
I'm sorry, I was distracted.
Fucking yeah. I love this game, I love this comment.
Are we receiving the signal now?
Yes.
Oh yes, it's coming in
it
loud and clear.
One.
It's amazing.
I mean, you
I'm
were right.
Sure
the combat's better.
Let alone where it's
and
coming from, but it's
the dodging
interacting
has
with
been
our system
fixed,
somehow.
In my opinion.
Like it was intended
like,
for us.
Oh my
but
lord!
But I don't understand how that could be.
Maybe that's just how the story
it's like
goes.
Like they heard people sit
what?
There and complain
Never
about
mind.
The person.
Is
like,
there a way I can
know,
hear,
like,
or however this is supposed
make
to work?
I think the signal is incomplete somehow, but you should be getting a printout of it now.
I am loading up a folio.
What do you mean it's incomplete?
It's almost as if we're only getting a fragment of it.
I need the whole thing. This is important.
I'm sure it is, but this is all we're getting.
Did the man who looks like me get the whole thing?
He locked me out of the booth, so I have no way of knowing. But I can tell you that he didn't really seem to understand it.
So, what's in the sky?
It doesn't make any sense. The stars are just... they're wrong. I thought I'd be able to see something. But it's like I'm looking at a sky that's just... it's not the right sky. But that's impossible.
I consider myself a rational man, Doctor. But this isn't a thing you can measure or explain. I've seen impossible things that have taught me just to roll with some punches. It's either that, or go insane.
I find it disturbing that you sound like you're speaking from ample experience.
Sorry, chat. Sorry. Wait. Can I say anything to you again? Nope. Wait, is it up in here? Do I have to go?
A printout of a signal. It too is a weapon created by the Champion of Light. In its words, stirs a new reality. But it is incomplete. And yet, it provides a roadmap for the man to follow. A course that will lead him to a place where he may confront his enemy.
Ah.
The drive-in. Once the site of lurid celluloid fantasies, it's now the site of an art exhibition.
Just as there's
and
a
yet,
cannibal's tail.
It's the search for closure rather than culture that brings the Champion of Light here.
Let's see, what do we got? The 12th annual NSBA Film Festival presents Just Desserts, A Cannibal's Tale. Sunrise. Ham, a documentary. Samurai vs. Conquistador 2, Return of the Conquistador. Mexican Handoff.
Oh, what? It's you. That's fantastic.
Are you okay?
What?
Go away. No, I want you. But you'll get angry if you're here.
What?
So, you gotta go.
You
know I'll do what you want.
Okay.
I love you so much. Did you know that love hurts? Are you gonna hurt me now? 'Cause you
should. Lady, no? You got darkness on the brain. I think I can help you if I can get the lights on in here.
You can't turn the power back on. It's
no,
not allowed.
No, Rob, no.
You said.
So, where should I go so I don't turn the power back on, accidentally?
It's the big building on the other side of the drive-in, but it's locked.
Oh, don't
Where's
worry.
The key? Just so that I know to avoid it.
It's on the wall next to the cash register. But you can't. You can't. Don't be bad.
Hey, no problem. I'm just gonna go do some other stuff.
Scout's
honor. Just try to stay calm. I've seen this kind of thing before. I think you're gonna be okay.
Why is it so hard to think?
You've been touched by darkness. I'm hoping it's not permanent.
Yeah.
And we're back with Old Gods of Asgard and their manager, Barry Wheeler. Guys, you're on your comeback tour, and you're playing a lot of your classic material, but you've also got a new single out, right? How'd that come about? Was it hard to go back into the studio after such a long time?
The man has encountered this before. People whose integrity has been suborned by the insidious touch of the darkness. He has experienced it himself, but merciful light burned away the darkness in his brain.
Yay, what do you have for lunch? Ooh, I can open up that box in the tunnel now. I wonder if it's a rocket launcher or an infinite flare gun. You just hear and everyone dies. Because I can't handle my power. I am the champion of light. The writer. What?
Oh, look! Mr. Hero's here! You ready to save the day?
Make it right. It's just making in a sandwich in seven. Okay. Nothing else. Gotcha. Seems a little angry. Oh, and then we have the light fox twin. No. I already know how to take care of you. Don't even fucking focus on you. Just start blasting. You got no darkness imprisoning you. Rah! Did I just touch that?
I told you I'm a psycho.
What the fuck is this? Oh my god! Mr. Scratch, stop being cringe with my body! Oh. That was a gun? There's someone else there. Am I gonna get shot? Because right now, he's at the wheel. I think. Makes me actually want to kill
you. You are gonna shit yourself when you realize what I have done. Shut up!
Yo, dude, you've done a lot already. I am the one who types. Oh, there you are. God, I love this. I will pick up flare gun ammo. It's time to be the troll.
Okay, I should be able to figure this out.
I can make an entrance too. Asshole. Is there another way out this building? Because I don't feel safe going through here. It does. Not this way. Ooh,
You dicks! You blocked my path.
Now I have to run through the electric maze of death? Oh! Good thing I've been watching One Piece. Oh, yes. You gotta get more drinky. Where's my way out? Oh, it's right through there. Oh, there it is. Ammo. Hi,
you
Scratchy.
You have no idea how badly you're screwed.
Uh-huh.
It's gonna be a blast to watch you find out.
You don't wanna get hit by those.
That was so hard and tough. Oh no. Drop that flare gun up in your face. Huh? can't jump up short ledges, you dicks.
Hey, guys. Wait.
Ah. Oh my god, just take the light bait, you bitch.
Don't.
There you go. Yes.
It's not... It's you.
Thank you.
Did you help me?
Yes. It's like you're feeling better now.
Yes, I am. Thank you so much. I don't know what happened. There was this guy.
Before you say anything, I know I look like him, but I'm not.
Don't worry. You just don't feel anything like he does.
Yeah.
He's in my head. I feel like I need to take 50 showers.
Where is he?
That asshole wanted to get into the projector booth. He was talking about fixing things so the sun never comes up. God, it didn't seem that weird when he was saying it. It sounded really good at the time.
What?
You weren't yourself. The projector booth. That sounds about right.
All right.
I need to get in there.
I have the access code for the door. Here.
Thanks.
I'm just glad you showed up now. He said he'd be back after he'd arranged for some security.
Do you feel up to telling me what's going on here?
We have an art exhibition here, supposed to open tomorrow. I'm the curator. My name's Serena Valdivia.
Alan Wake.
Holy shit, it is you. I've seen you on the big screen. I know your wife.
You know Alice? Wait, big screen.
Big screen.
Yeah, we have a film from her here. What the hell happened to you?
Getting back to Alice.
Oh, God, yeah, sorry. It's quite a coincidence that you're here. She made this short film. I mean, she shot it years ago. You're in it. It's a part of the exhibition.
I'm in a film?
Yeah, it's like... I mean, it's just footage she shot of you at some point. But she turned it into this thing. It's a... almost like a memorial of sorts. Because, you know, you're supposed to be dead. Or something.
Huh. How's Alice? Is she all right?
She's okay, I guess, all things considered. I know her pretty well. You're really Alan?
Yeah.
I can't believe you're here. Nobody knows what happened to you. But there are people who say they've seen you.
That wasn't me. He just looks the same. Like, you know.
Yeah. But that guy's a lot more slimy. The thought of him makes me... I hate him, but I... There's something about him. This... God, he's so creepy. Anyway, you're not like him. At all. I hope you can stop him.
I'm making him bug out.
System?
Oh! Why is everything so extreme with you, Mr. Scratch?
Ah!
mess with me. You didn't think so. Alright, up in here. Access go. Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep.
The Champion of Light can feel the fragment of the signal in his pocket. The weapon that can change what will be. It's incomplete, but it's all he has.
It was late at night, summer was almost over. There it is.
Ooh. Oh, hell, this isn't going right.
What?
You've been up to something, haven't you?
Yeah.
Too bad it's not gonna do any good. I'm
why?
A better you than you ever will be! And I've got all the time in the world! Everything you've got's going to be mine! Your life! Your wife! What are you gonna do about it? The sun's never coming up now! I could keep this up forever!
No, you can't.
Show yourself! Whatever you say, buddy!
The rush of darkness is unstoppable. Time itself twists and tears, sweeping the Champion of Light back with its dark currents. Again, he enters the world, but now he sees the trap for what it is, a maze that loops back into itself.
Here again. He sent me back.
Yep. That punk. Okay, so this is the first of the time loops.
Emma? You here?
Hey, Emma.
Wow, it is you. I guess all of it really happened.
Mm-hmm.
You remember me?
Kind of. I felt weird all day, like I could almost remember a dream I had. And then, just before sunset, I remembered the page.
Yeah. I'm going to have to go get those things again.
Not all of them. I went out and got them. Well, most of them. I felt stupid at first, but then it was getting dark, and those things started showing up, and one of them made off with the battery.
Oh.
It ran into the railroad tunnel. There was no way I was gonna follow him in there. Sorry.
Okay.
It's good you didn't. You should be careful. I mean, really careful.
Yeah, I kinda remember something. Something bad happened to me, didn't it?
Yes.
Forget it. It doesn't have to happen again, okay? Just do what I say.
Yeah, okay. God, this is too weird. Am I going crazy here? Just go get that battery.
Okay.
Try to stay calm. You're perfectly sane. We're caught in a time loop. That's why this is happening again.
I believe you. God, I feel like I might just lose it any second now. How come you're not freaking out over this?
I've been
because
this.
On my personal weird shit-o-meter, this just doesn't rate.
Look, I know something happened to
my
me before.
My personal weird shit-o-meter,
you're
gonna
be
this
okay
just doesn't
if
rate.
If you just keep cool, okay? Thanks for getting this stuff for me. It's a big help.
I hope so. Are you gonna make everything blow up at the oil field again?
I have to.
Well, whatever the hell else you might be, at least you're not boring.
Hell yeah. Okay.
Just the battery. That'll save time.
Okay, people, it's Eddie Rodman here with a few hours to kill. And there's nobody I'd rather spend with.
I should go find that 10 case. All right. There it is. There it is. Okay.
Well, this should be perfectly safe. Now I just need her to charge this up.
Okay. Some sort of invisible wall right there. Rob. God damn it. He's chased by spiders and you're gonna shoot at me. Ah! He blew up like a firework.
Battery.
Okay. charge it.
What do I need to do now?
Here. Try not to get killed.
I'll try not to.
Okay. I'm gonna take care of this. Try to stay calm.
Look, what if I just... What if you stay here with me, please?
I'm sorry, but if I don't deal with this, no one else will.
Oh.
Ugh, yeah, I guess. It's just that this is getting really creepy. I believe this is real, but I don't understand any of it. I'm getting scared. I can't believe you're so calm.
I get scared, but I've had a lot of time to get used to it.
Yep.
That helps.
A lot.
The guy who looks like me is the reason this is happening. I caught up with him, but he swept me back here.
Back in time?
Yeah, it's a trap. We'll be doing this forever unless I can break out of it.
How are you gonna do that?
I'm working on it. I came prepared, but things got kind of scrambled when I arrived. I'm tracking down the things I need.
Yeah, well, feel free to climb back into your DeLorean or whatever it is you do.
Love this gun.
Well, here we go again. Better get ready to run.
Yeah. Wheel, oil, battery, light. Hey, buddy! Oh. Why not check out arcade mode, buddy?
Should be in trouble. Better hurry.
I wish there was a stammy meter.
Emma! Coming! This is not the bad thing!
Okay.
bad thing! Nothing!
Where are you numpties at?
How many more of these guys are there?
Keep your head down!
About all of this?
I'm gonna need those keys to the diner now. There's a motel key there that I have to get.
Oh, hey, you don't have to do that. I have the motel master key. I work for the same company, you know. What's at the motel?
Oh.
Well, there's a dead guy. He's got something I need to get into the Mount Redtooth Observatory.
Yep. God, that's awful. Hey, you wanted to know about the guy who looked like you, didn't you?
Yes,
the last time you said he had a party, but you didn't go.
No, that's not true. I did go. It was really great at first, and then I didn't see it myself, but I hear he turned nasty. He hurt a bunch of guys pretty bad, and there was this girl, she died. But I didn't hear about that until afterwards. I thought that he was so charming.
And
so
then he went to the diner.
That's right. I wasn't involved. I wasn't involved with that at all. I don't know what happened.
Fine. I need to check out these motel rooms. In the meantime, you stay here, okay? I'm serious. Keep the lights on and stay here.
Yeah, okay. You got it.
I will save you.
I sure hope you're right about this.
You're gonna stay here this time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Because the last time I didn't and that thing, whatever it is, happened to me.
Yeah. I don't want you to get hurt again.
Don't worry. I'm gonna stay put. I don't remember what happened exactly, but I learned my lesson.
Good.
It doesn't have to happen exactly the same way this time around. You proved that much when you went out and got those things for me.
Mm-hmm.
I think you're gonna be okay.
Let's hope you're right.
Good. Stay away! No! This wasn't supposed to happen again! No!
Oh my god. Damn it, why'd she die again? Why can't we keep her alive? Okay. That's 15. God dang it, Emma. Dead again.
The memory of her own fate haunts Emma Sloane and fills her with dread. This time, she does as she's told. It's not enough to save her.
Okay, see, there wasn't one in here last time. I love how the game has given me the chance to get more manuscript pages to get better weapons. Alright, I want to take a smoky break.
It's said that nobody knows what the future might bring, but for this man, it's no longer entirely true. A weaker man might simply give up, but the Champion of Light is an expert on destiny. Sometimes the puppet and puppeteer can be one and the same.
Mount Redtooth.
Mount Redtooth, its top littered with man-made eyes that stare into the endless depths of space. Tonight, the Champion of Light will depend on them to pick out a message from the ether.
Hello. It looks like someone tried to hit me with a stinky.
As history repeats itself, the man remembers the patterns. He knows that he needs the missing part for the telescope.
That's where the camera should be.
Rifle. I don't think you're worth it. Fine, I'll open you. What is wrong? Fine, I'll get you a celery stick. Aw, Sean, how's that? 1 second, chat. Here's some carrots, my chonker. Yart. Yart. There you go. Alright, let's get back to this. Imaging get ready. Oh, her car's over here now? Nope. This thing's better. This thing's better. Alright, let's go, go, go.
It's you! How dare you! No, wait. It isn't you, is it?
No.
I suppose you'd better come in. I'll unlock the door.
Thanks.
Why was the door banged?
I know what you're thinking. Evil twin, supernatural powers. But most of the time, I just like to keep things basic.
You're a copy of my subconscious, made from the darkness, trying to take over my body. Oh!
Like this. Need to get your hands dirty? No batteries, no moving parts, just physics.
What?
That's technology you can depend on. It's a classic. Speaking of classics,
straight
you
razor.
Need to be careful with this one, though. If the victim suddenly twists, you might end up cutting yourself. It's not really a workhorse, but I'm a sucker for this stuff.
You'll have to forgive me, but this feels very strange. It seems like this has all happened before.
I have the replacement part for your telescope, Doctor.
All right. Let's get it installed.
Yet. There's a problem with the cooling system.
Yes, that's right.
Yep.
I remember. All right, let me think. If they're sabotaging it, they'll be at the primary coolant pipe outside. If you can secure it, we should be ready to pick up the signal. That is why you're here, isn't it?
Yes,
it is.
I mean,
I'll take care of it.
Really,
before you go, if you have the time, I'd appreciate if you came up here and explained a few things. All of this is very strange to me.
Secure the primary pipes. Alrighty. This is going a lot smoother. I hear you, darkness. Oh!
Am I correct?
Yeah.
You should be able to turn on the lights and secure the area that way.
Doctor, can you hear me? I think we're good to go.
Yeah.
All right.
Make sure Dr. Meadows can take another look at the sky.
Back.
Steam achievement.
They didn't like that. The signal
working for
yes
me.
I don't think it's quite the same thing we had the last time. Still, we're definitely picking it up.
Are we getting the complete signal now?
I'm afraid not. Take a look at it yourself. I'm printing out a hard copy now. I'd like to ask you a question or two before that, though, if you don't mind.
What's on your mind, Doctor?
Most people would find these events extremely disturbing, provided that they survive these creatures, that is. You seem to be quite adept at dealing with the situation. Why is that?
Yes. I was involved in... It's a complex story. I was in this small town, and a horrible thing from another dimension kidnapped my wife and manipulated me into writing this horror story that came true. I learned to fight it with light, and I managed to contain it and free my wife. But I was trapped in its world.
Are you serious?
Trapped in it to them.
Absolutely. So, I'm used to reality working in strange or even impossible ways. And I fought these things, not exactly like this, but close enough for a good while now. Of course, I have certain advantages.
Anything else?
Was there anything else?
What did you mean when you said you have advantages?
At the risk of sounding like a lunatic, reality is much more fluid than people think. It can be influenced.
I didn't take you for a mystic.
I'm not.
I'm a writer. And under certain conditions, I can, for lack of a better word, rewrite reality. Change things.
That's absurd.
But it works.
You're absurd.
Assuming I believe this, why don't you simply, I don't know, write yourself some superpowers?
Oh.
It's not quite that simple.
You sure?
You need to follow certain laws of drama, I suppose. You need to think about consistency and symbolism. Often what you write isn't anywhere near as important as what you imply. There are things out there that will take advantage of your mistakes.
You really believe in this?
Don't look at me like that. You've experienced some of this yourself.
I will gladly admit that something exceedingly strange is going on. But this idea that you're somehow altering reality with your writing is ridiculous. You're essentially saying you're controlling my actions.
Yeah.
Leaving aside the rational arguments against this, what gives you the right?
Well, it's more like having a destiny. A path you're on. You're not aware of it, but there it is. If somebody changes it, what difference does it make? It's what every writer does. If you write something that affects one of the characters, they don't really know about that.
I'm not a character. Are you saying that it's all right to take advantage of someone if they aren't aware of it?
Look, yeah? All I meant was that if you're genuinely making all your own decisions, and those decisions lead to whatever destiny you have, what practical difference does it make?
Hey.
I suppose that depends on whether our destinies are determined by things like physics and probabilities, or natural reality, which is presumably neutral and or by some kind of an intelligence. If it's the latter,
that intelligence makes choices
based on some criteria. If we suffer as a result of those choices, there's a moral and ethical regardless of whether we're aware of manipulations.
Yeah. You're taking this very well. I thought you'd be hangry.
Another printout. Another signal fragment. The message is still not complete, but it's another piece of the weapon he has built against his adversary. Mere words on a piece of paper, but in the right hands, they will hold back the darkness. The last time the man came to the drive-in, it did not end well.
Nope.
He hopes to avoid that fate this time. He hopes that what he has brought with him to this place is enough.
Oh, it's going to be enough.
Ugh. Serena's probably out of her mind again, but I'm gonna need that key so I can get the power back on.
You again?
Yeah, me again.
I'm really just here to get the keys so I can get the power back on.
Do you want to hold me down? It's okay. I know you like that.
No, ma'am.
Yeah,
get up there.
I'll just grab the keys.
I could be like your wife. Little wifey. Waiting at home for hubby.
Mm-hmm.
Or you could be the mailman. Or the neighbor.
You should sit down or something. Try to stay calm.
I don't want to be calm. I want to be nasty. I want to be nasty with you.
No, thank you. You're nasty in the wrong way.
I was about to do the weather, but I see we have a caller. Hey, you're on the air with Eddie. What's up?
Hey, Eddie, it's Ricky. You talked about fate before. You think about that a lot?
Not a lot, to be honest, but I take it you do.
Are you getting it yet, genius?
Are you getting it yet, genius? Stuff like that anymore. Don't need the help. I hear you, snake.
A little hamster in a wheel. Go ahead and keep running for all the good it'll do you.
Oh, there you are. I love that.
Oh,
Focus. Oh, the puzzle's different. I just need the middle switch. Oh, it's spiders this time?
Die, you lose. If you quit, you lose. If you make it to the end of the loop, you still lose.
Shut up.
Sucker.
Oh, come on. Projector building. Ooh. Oh, it's Mr. Scratch dealing.
Thank you. dark mountain. Okay.
Sadly, I'm gonna have to end stream after this time.
The Champion of Light knows that the time itself is about to end. At least for him. He can feel the dead end rushing towards him.
Yeah.
But there is time to act, incomplete or not. He has the weapon.
At night somewhere was almost
I don't have the whole
film,
thing.
Noir,
but maybe it's enough.
A spotlight illuminated the red fire extinguisher. Okay.
Cute, aren't you?
Yeah, I am.
What are you up to? It's a waste of time, buddy. You should just lie down and die. Let me take over. This is the only thing you've got coming to you. From here to eternity.
No matter how many times you come back.
The time I can devote to a stream.
Time folds back on itself. Again, his senses scream as the very impossibility of what is happening assaults them.
I feel I would have been able to
but
do
the Champion
three,
of Light endures.
Today, but I had a late start.
Each time he gets a little closer, each time another detail falls into place. Now, the trap works against the Herald of Darkness.
Sadly, I must end stream. Thank you all for being here. Have a great day. I'll be back to tomorrow with RE6 Ada campaign. All right, all. Thank you for being here. Is there anyone to raid? I don't have a Kim or a Dustin. Oh, okay.